Hi students, in last class we completed the exercise 3.1. Now we will move to the 3.2. Before going to that exercise, we will see some formulas. Okay. First formula is total sum of exterior angle. And the exterior angle irukke ellathai add panna namakku enna kedaikum 360 degree kedaikum. Each exterior angle equal to 360 divided by n. Adhu oru idu vandu this formula we will use as a regular polygons. Okay, next one is interior angle plus exterior angle equal to 180 degree. These three formulas only we are going to use this in exercise. Now we will move to the exercise. First sum, find x in the following figure. See here, this x is in exterior angle. So you have to write total sum of exterior angle equal to 360 degree. Sum of exterior angle means 125 degree plus 125 degree plus x equal to 360 degree. So 125 degree plus 125 degree plus x equal to 360 degree. If you add 125 plus 125 means you will get 250. So 250 degree plus x equal to 360 degree. We need x only. So I give the x this side, 360 degree. If the plus 250 comes, this side means minus 250. Okay. If you subtract 360 degree minus 250 degree means you will get 110 degree. So x equal to 110. Now we will move to the next step. Next sum also this only. See, this is the first one. The second type of division is this one. Okay, for this also I am going to use the total sum of exterior only. So sum of exterior angle. Sum of exterior angle equal to 360 degree. That means see here 90, 60, 90, 70. So 90, 60, 90, 70 plus x. Okay, see 90, 60, 90, 70 x. That only I mentioned here. Here 360 as well as 60. This three, 4 angles we want to add. I am adding here 90, 60, 90, 70. 0. Now this is 31. So 310 degree plus x equal to 360 degree. We need x alone. So x equal to 360, it is coming this side means minus 310 degree. While subtracting, we will get 50 degree. So x equal to 50 degree. Now we will move to the second sum. Second sum, see here, find the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon of 9 size and 15 size. In this first one I am going to do, second one is homework for you. Here they are giving each exterior angle. So each, that formula only we want to use. So each exterior angle equal to 360 degree divided by n. N means number of sides. So number of sides is 9 here. So 360 degree divided by 9. Okay. 1 9 is 9. 4 9s are 36. This 0. That means the answer is 40 degree. Like this you have to keep for 15 sides. Okay, here n value is 15. That only you are going to apply here. First sum I completed, second sum is homework for you. Now we will move to the third sum. See here, third sum. How many sides does a regular polygon have if the measure of an each exterior angle is 24 degree? Angle they give, they are asking with us the sides. Okay, for this also we want to use the each exterior angle property only. So each exterior angle equal to 360 degree divided by n. This n value only we want to find out. Exterior angle is 24 degree. So 24 degree equal to 360 degree divided by n. I am moving this n to here, this 24 to here. Okay. So n equal to 360 degree divided by 24. I am cancelling this by 4 table. 6 4s are 24. 9 4s are 36. This 0. Okay. 1 6 is 6. 1 6 is 6, carrying 3, 5 6 are 30. So the side is 50. How many side it has? 50 side it has. Now we will move to the next sum. Now fourth sum. Fourth sum is How many sides does a regular polygon have if each of its interior angle is 165 degree? They are giving the interior angle. We want to find out the how many number of sides. Okay, for this also we want to find out the exterior angle first. From that only we have to find the interior angle sides. Okay, for that I am going to use interior angle plus exterior angle equal to 180 degree. We have interior angle is 165 degree, so plus exterior angle equal to 180 degree. We need exterior angle only, so exterior angle equal to 180 degree. I keep here itself. If this is moving, this side means one minus 165 degree. I am going to subtract here 10751. So the angle is 15 degree. Okay. Now I am going to find out the angle. Find out the sides. Okay. For that I am going to use each exterior angle equal to 360 degree divided by n. We know that exterior angle is 15 degree. So 15 degree equal to 360 degree divided by n. We need n only. So I am going to shift this n to here, 15 to here. So n equal to 360 degree divided by 59. Now I am cancelling this by 3 table. You have to see here 5 table. 35 is 15. 75 is 20. Carry 75 is 35. Carrying 1. 25, sir. 10. Okay, 1 3 is 3, 2 3 is 6, 3 3 is 2 3 is 6, carrying 1, 4 3 is 12. So the number of sides is 24 sides. So n equal to 24. Now we will move to the fifth sum. Is it possible to have a regular polygon with measure of each exterior angle as 22 degree? 24 exterior angle vandu 24 degree ah or polygon ku iruka possible iruka appdin solli kekkranga. This one, for this we are going to substitute in each exterior angle or that property. If we find out the n, means it will be possible. It will not come the n value, means it is not possible. Okay, I am going to use a sum is each exterior angle equal to 360 degree divided by n. Okay, exterior angle is 22 degree. So 22 degree equal to 360 degree divided by n. So n equal to 360 degree divided by 22. If you cancel these two numbers, mean you will get remainder. Therefore, it will not be possible. So no, since 360 divided by 22 will not be possible. Okay, possible without remainder. While cancelling this, we want to get one whole number. Then only the n value we can find out. Okay. Now I am going to move to the B sum. B sum is, can it be an interior angle of a regular polygon? In the 22 degree, one the interior angle are possible. From far this also, we want to find use this formula only. But we want to find out the exterior angle. Like here is last sum. Okay. See here. B sum is exterior angle. You have to write fully. Plus interior angle equal to 180 degree. So this one they told us to use the same interior angle. So interior angle is 22 degree equal to 180 degree. That means exterior plus interior. So exterior equal to 180 degree minus 22. Okay. This subtraction I am doing here. 7 here 10. So 8. 5, 1. This is 158 degree. I am going to substitute in this formula. Each exterior angle equal to 360 degree divided by n. That is 158 degree equal to 360 divided by n. N equal to 360 divided by 158. This also will not be possible, because while dividing this we have remainder. So no, It is not possible. Not possible. That's all. Next sum. We will move to the next sum. What is a minimum interior angle for a regular polygon? Y. Okay. The minimum interior angle of a regular polygon. Minimum polygon is what? Triangle. So it has three sides. For that positive, what is the interior angle they are asking? Okay. So we will write the regular polygon. The minimum regular polygon. Regular polygon has three sides. Okay. For that, we are going to find out the interior angle. Interior angle is sum of interior angle, or else sum of triangle equal to sum of the angle of triangle. Angle of triangle is 180 degree. That one we already know. They are telling regular polygon. So, three angles will be same. So, I am taking the sum of angle is 3x. Because three angles is same. So, they are 3x equal to 180 degree. We need x only. So, x equal to 180 degree. If it is coming this side, means divided by 13 is 3. 6 is 60. So, x equal to 60 degree. The value of the minimum interior angle of a regular polygon is 60 degree. Now we will move to the B sum. B sum is what is the maximum exterior angle possible for a regular polygon. Interior angle we know. From this we are going to find out the exterior angle, is, angle only. So for that, what formula we can use? Interior angle plus exterior angle equal to 180 degree. That one we are going to use here. Interior angle we know, that is 60 degree. So 60 degree plus exterior angle equal to 180 degree. We need exterior angle alone. So exterior angle equal to 180 degree minus 60 degree. If you subtract, you will get 120 degree. So the maximum exterior possible for a regular polygon is 120 degree. If you need, you can write the sentence also. Okay, that's all. The exercise 3.2 is completed. You just copy this in your note. Now in next class we will move to the 3.3. Okay, thank you dears.